Hello guys,
welcome to this session and to my new video. So here today topic is the pass transistor logic. This logic is same as the transmission gates, but the difference is here only we are using the one transistor here in place of two transistor on that. So this is the same as that. So suppose this is also bidirectional pass transistor logic. It is the same as the transmission gates, but the symbol is different. So this symbol is different for pass transmission gate, pass transmission transistor logic. So here, when the complement is here, these are the control signals, these are the input output, this is also our input. If you apply input here, take output from here. If you take input here, give input here and take the output from here. So this is the control signals. If here is a complement, then that value is 0. If here is no complement, that value is 1. So here this is the parallelly to N, and this is the P and this is N. If you combine these both, and the symbol look like as this. This is P, this is N. Same. Suppose as an example, I have a full adder. This is the truth table of full adder. That is 000001. This is the 8 inputs, and output of full adder is 000. This is output of full adder. Truth table. So here we only take the values of ones here. Which value is the one in the output? So here I already write the equation sum. Here we take the output as y, give the input as a, b and c. So we take the c as an output, we compare with y. So y take as c. We take only the two input here, a and b, and c also take as input, but as in the form of y. So let's see how it is. When the A is 0, this is A is, when the A is 0 and here A is 1. A have two cases only. A is when A is 0 and A is 1. We have two cases. But in the B, when the A is 0, B is a 2 times, first is 0 and first is 1. We have a 2. First is 0 and second is 1. Again 0 and 1. We have two cases. And the C, we taken C as output. So we compare as, what is the value of C? When the Y is equal to 1, then C is also 1. So we take Y equal to C. This is take as input as well as output. For other one, when the second one condition, that is when Y is equal to again 1, then what is the value of C? C is 0. So what is Y? Y is equal to C complement. Means here Y is 0. The value of C is 0 and the value of Y is C complement. So I write it here C complement. Again, when after that other one is coming in the output, when the Y is, when the A, but no, this is the other condition. When A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0, and what is value of the C is, Y? Y is 1 and the value of C is 0. So again, Y is 1, C is 0, so output of Y is C complement, because C is 0, Y is 1. So Y is equal to C complement. Other the last values of when the A is equal to 1 and B also equal to 1, then what is the value of C? C is also 1, then Y is 1, then Y equal to C. So Y is equal to C. Simple. Firstly, if you make these equations, and then you will be able to make the circuits. So this type of circuits also used to design the cadence. So these all are the transistors, PN transistors, when you make the circuits in the cadence and take the output. So how to make the circuit of full adder? Firstly, take this symbol. Firstly, for A, this, when the A is 0 means PMOS, A complement, here and A is, we take the NMOS, that is A, that is 1. When the A is 0, it is 1. Combining both here, here we take the output from here. And B, at when the A is 0, when the A is 0, then the, what is the value of B? B has 0 and 1. Here B has firstly B complement and then B. B complement means 0, B is 1. In when A is 0. And below, when the A is 1, then what is the value of? What is the value of B? B is 0 and B is 1. So here, what do we do? We make the BB as same and we convert this upward. That is B and B complement. Why? Because during the making the circuit of the cadence, if B is here and B complement is here, then when you connect these two, that is have difficulty. So only to remove that difficulty for making the connections, we are replacing this B complement to the upward, downward, and B to the upward. You also do this B in the below and B complement in this upper as you wish, but I make here is in this form. So for B is equal to B complement, when the B is equal to 0, A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0, B complement, and when B is equal to 1, that is B. So here. So what is the value of C? A, B and C. Firstly, when A is equal to 0, B is equal to 0, what is the value of C? C is equal to Y, then what is the value of Y is equal to C? Simple. So when the value when the B is equal to 1, A is equal to 0. B is equal to 1, A is equal to 0. What is the value of C or Y? That is C complement here. After that, when A is equal to 1, B is equal to 1, A and B both are 1. What is the value of C? That is Y. That is Y equal to C. We only write here inputs. That is C. Output is in the right side. So when the A is equal to 1, B is equal to 0, A1, B0, then what is the value of C? C is equal to C complement. So that is why here, we when we making this circuit, we move the right to left. Left. So in the right side, we have output. And in the left side, we have inputs. So I think you understand this, how to make these circuits. And if you really understand this, if you got things from my this video, and please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.